What's going on, y'all? Just pulling up to the gym here this morning. Took the truck today. She's pretty dirty. It rained, the other day, yesterday, day before, something. Excuses, right? But, got to park up on along this little alley. It's like your traditional, like, apartments on apartments, homes on homes, stacked on top of each other. Traditional Italian living. Let's head to this gym. Give you guys a quick tour of it. Super small. It doesn't open till 8:30 in the morning, and I think it's only open till like 8:30 at night, which is kind of shitty. But here it is here. Tiny little thing. First workout working, we'll go straight into squats. Pretty basic. Be using a traditional squat rack. Sometimes I'll use a Smith machine, get a better squeeze. But here, going straight into traditional back squat. But like I said, for the leg extensions, lightweight, super lightweight, good squeeze, 12 to 16 reps. 4 to 5 working sets, just warming up the knees, warming up the legs. Shoot in between, pump in some air squats, just get those legs pumped full of blood. With the back squats, I'll do a good warm-up set, 1 to 2 warm-up sets, see how the weight feels. With these, I like to move a good to moderate weight, nothing super, super heavy, but I'm gonna keep the rep range today between 6 to 10 reps, and then maybe 1 or 2 more sets at the end of my workout on the squats. I'll probably do some heavy weights, maybe go for a good triple, but we'll see how it feels. Let's get into this. Thank you. correction. Got done with the squats. Going straight into, was gonna do lying leg curls next, but we're gonna go with this little thing right here.
So I put the rack on the lowest setting, and then you put the bar there, and
you can put like a mat or something around here, but I'll just do it without for now. Beginners, you can just use this, stand straight up on it. You put your calves up against it. It's gonna be the upper part of your calf, and then sit back and drive out. Drive out with the quads, drive through the heel, the glute. Like that. So I'll be doing it with a plate, and start off with just a 10 kilo plate, 22 pounds. I'll be losing the 15 kilo plate. You can use a dumbbell, a kettlebell, whichever you choose, or two dumbbells, where you hold them here, whichever feels comfortable to you.